أنا اسمي سهيل. أنا من اليمن.
My name is Suhail. I'm from Yemen.
Muslim.
I used to be a Muslim, but now I'm a follower of Jesus Christ. Please join me in praying for the Arabs of South Yemen. Our Holy Father, thank you for sending Jesus Christ to give salvation to people. Our Father, we thank you for the bread of life. We pray for all the South Yemeni Arabs that you would save us from the devil, from war, and from every hand that brings distraction on our people. Save this new generation and teach them to know your love. We pray you would open the hearts and minds of the parents. Let them know who you are. Open their eyes with your light that they would see the need to send their children to school. God, we pray you would give peace and love to all the people. Give passion to everyone that is suffering, to everyone who has lost their homes because of a war. God, we pray, save all the people who have left their homes and everyone who has lost a family, the children who have lost parents. We pray you would reveal yourself and show them your love. We pray all the people would know you and they would understand the freedom you offer through Jesus who come to give the salvation. We pray for all the people who hate each other because of a war. Give them love and give them forgiveness. Give them the joy to understand your wisdom, to come back to you. God, we ask you to save those who have authority in the government. Only you can change their hearts and lead them to walk in your ways. We pray that the future would be a time of blessing for the people of South Yemen, a time where the light of Jesus would spread to all the people. We pray you would save the children who are sent to the army camps, who are pushed to go to war. We pray you will save them and give their parents grace and love. Save them from evil. Give the parents understanding to know this dangerous for their children. God, we ask you to give a solution to all these problems, all this war in Yemen. Thank you because you are everywhere and you love all the world. Thank you, God, for helping all the South Yemeni people in Jesus' name. Amen.